Hello students, today let's learn about ratio. What do we mean by a ratio? In our daily life, many times we compare two quantities of the same time. In certain situations, comparison by divisions make better sense than comparison by finding out the difference. Thus, a ratio is comparison of two quantities of the same kind by division. Let us understand with an example. Here are 5 kites and 7 balloons. We write the ratio of 5 kites to 7 balloons as shown. It is read as 5:7. 5 is called as the first time and 7 as the second time. The first time in the ratio 5:7 is 5 because kites are mentioned first. The ratio of balloons to kites is 7:5 as here balloons are mentioned first. Remember, 5:7 and 7:5 are not the same ratio, as 5:7 is 5/7 and 7:5 is 7/5. Now let's solve an example. Write the ratio of 13 puppies to 4 dogs in 3 ways. The ratio for 13 puppies to 4 dogs can be written as number 1, 13:4, number 2, 13 then colon then 4, and lastly 13/4. Now let's solve a story problem. There are 10 cows for every 18 hens in the farm. Find out the answers to the given ratios. Number of cows is equal to 10. Number of hens is equal to 18. Firstly, we find the total number of animals, which we get as 28. 1. The ratio of hens to cows, 18:10, equal to 9:5. 2. The ratio of cows to hens, 10:18, equal to 5:9. 3. The ratio of cows to the total number of animals, 10:28, equal to 5:14. 4. The ratio of hens to the total number of animals, 18:28, equal to 9:14. Here, if the tames have common factors, reduce them to their lowest value to find the ratio between them. Now, let us see how to express a ratio whose second tame is 100 as a percentage. Write 35:100 as a percent. Firstly, write 35:100 as a fraction, that is 35/100. We already know any number with denominator 100 is written as it is in percent. Thus, it is expressed in percentage as 35%.